Okay.
Hey guys, Nerf Studios here, and today it's the final part of What's Inside the Box. So it's going to be a quick short clip. So the person who loses really gets shot by the Rhino Fire.
Rhino Fire.
Let's go and show what the Rhino Fire is if you've never seen it before and you're new. And guys, don't forget to subscribe and like that video and slap the bell. Yes. It is the Rhino Fire. It is Scott. That's my dog. Yes.
The most brutal Nerf gun in existence. 50 shots. You don't want to be caught by that.
There are more brutal guns than this, but this is one of the most brutal ones. Oh yeah, dude. Let's go. Okay, I'm gonna do the first item. So don't look.
I'm not looking. Let's hurry up, man. I don't know how much time we've got left on the bed.
Get some sort of controller. Did you hear me?
No.
Okay. I'm ready! Let's go!
Xbox controller?
No.
Oh.
It's some sort of controller, though.
Oh, no. Oh, mini scale electric.
Mini scale electrics.
Oh no! If you get this, Jackson, you win. Right, close your eyes.
Okay. I actually kind of want to get this wrong.
Okay. Well, you want to be shot by the rhino, do you?
No, I want to have a thunder. I'm gonna go full pizza. Ooh, that's Pig Goes Pop.
Pig Goes Pop.
Yeah.
What's he called?
Pop.
Pop goes pig.
Yeah, pop goes pig.
Oh no.
Yes.
You know what that means.
Get shot by the rhino fire, Dad.
Oh, not the rhino.
He actually kind of wanted this to happen because he didn't want me.
Because I'm a sadist.
I never got shot by the rhino fire before.
Okay, where should we put this?
Let's go!
Go on, unleash. Ah! No!
My
oh, so painful.
Hurts.